Decide they go, trying to generate something. McDonough flashed on the play, and there will be a penalty. Los Angeles has received a minor penalty. 2 minutes, and the call is slashing. The Rangers get another opportunity on the power play. They have connected once already. Can he make them chase it? Driven toward center in the shadow of the boards by Dustin Brown. Neutral zone pickup here by Stepan. Oh, and he's hit yet again. And the linesman were no team worth its name is going to let that go.
This has looked like it was going to happen for a couple of shifts. The mitts are off.
Man, that was decisive.
I don't know how they do that. That is an unbelievable bump. Los Angeles will look to gain a little bit of momentum. Their guys won this fight. The building has come alive.
LA's got it off the draw at center. Magnificent defensive poke check. Wow, what a glove save. The clock is at zeros. The game is over. This game was a close game, and it was a little bit deceptive that way because of the victor's time of possession.
Could have thrown two or three pucks out there, and they were going to have all of them all at the same time.
So that is it for this one. Thanks for watching. We hope you enjoyed it. For Eddie and Ray, Doc saying good night all.